7 inspiring podcasts on ethical and eco-friendly living. I have intentionally chosen shows that go beyond debates on what green brands do buy and either include practical advice about how to be more sustainable and ethical in our everyday lives or deal with extremely relevant climate crisis related science, social, ethical and political issues. Let's take a look on 7 inspiring podcasts on ethical and eco-friendly living. Warm regards. The Warm Regards podcast offers insightful discussions on the warming world and its effect on people and society among leading climate journalists, climate scientists, and newsmakers. A lot of scientific terminology and questions related to climate change are explored and explained, but significant social political concerns such as representation, voting, climate communication, behavioral psychology, and so on are also addressed. Sustainability defined. Sustainability described is a podcast that tries one definition at a time to describe sustainability. It's basically a beginner's guide to problems of sustainability. One definition focuses on each episode. Green Dreamer. Green Dreamer features inspiring discussions on a whole range of super fascinating subjects with environmental experts, thought leaders, innovators, and activists, from plastic pollution and zero waste to indigenous rights and colonization to conscientious consumption and eco anxiety. Wardrobe Crisis. Wardrobe Crisis is a sustainable fashion podcast from Claire Press, VOGUE's editor for sustainability. The fashion system is decoded by Claire and her guests, and they dive deep into its impact on individuals and the world, with an emphasis on ethics, sustainability, advocacy, identity, and innovation. The show addresses a lot of issues facing the fashion industry today. Everyday Ethical. Everyday Ethical is a podcast about all the little ways we can be more sustainable, without the expectation to be perfect, hosted by UK ethical lifestyle blogger Bethany Austin. In my previous podcast suggestions, I mentioned that I love podcasts that give real, practical value, and this show is full of that. Bethany speaks about a distinct area of life in each episode and gives practical advice on how we can make it more sustainable. Conscious Chatter. Conscious Chatter is a podcast devoted to talking about sustainable fashion, style and the global supply chain of apparel. Hosted by Kestrel Jenkins, a longtime sustainability advocate and an ethical fashion space explorer, Conscious Chatter is about fostering dialogue and asking uncomfortable questions, such as, where are my clothes made? From what are they made? And who made them most? Importantly, The Slow Home. Meet McAllery's Brooke. She describes herself as a writer who currently lives in the Blue Mountains, outside Sydney, Australia, who moves slowly, gutsy Shiraz appreciating. She has two lovely daughters, a lovely husband, a dog, and four chickens. She spends a lot of time reading, she loves yoga practice, and is a tragic The Walking Dead fan. So let's take a step towards on to listen 7 inspiring podcasts on ethical and eco-friendly living.